Truma.
And I said, it's because he's got buck teeth. But speaking of buck teeth, we have a beaver in the audience here tonight. Hey, you want to stand up, Bucky, and show off those beautiful buck teeth? Yeah. Was your mother a woodchuck or something? No, really, that's actually what we're doing.
Yes.
No. I think I just punched your hairline.